BT44. I got a custom skin mod. I can't remember who created it, but I want to give a shout out to that person for creating these skin mods. So this is the Brabham BT44 Martini Racing car. So I start on pole here at the Hockenheim Ring. Of course, the 70s layout of Hockenheim, and he had the two chicanes, but no chicane before the Ost curve. So yeah, start on pole, AI at 104. No assists, manual transmission with clutch. 10 laps of racing. All right, 1970s Formula Retro here in Germany. Let's go ahead and let's get the German Grand Prix underway. Oh, man. So far, no carnage in the Clark chicane. Going for the lead, going into the Senna chicane. So if you're wondering what setup this is the default setup. So no changes to the setup except just to calculate how much fuel I need to get through the race. these missed shifts are still an issue. Saved it. A little too deep there under. A little too deep there under braking. Yeah, it's been so long since I last drove these Formula Retro 1970s Formula One cars. So, definitely gonna have a handful driving these cars at first. But really wanted to do racing here at the Hockenheimring and also racing at Silverstone. At least with the eras of cars, so I can show the viewers how the track has evolved over the years. Especially racing with the cars from their time period. And you know me, I like classic Formula One more than modern day F1. Deep under braking there. I slap. Take the win. You're in Germany. Tell me, hurry back around.